Hey, welcome back there, YouTube fans. I just got an email update from the Jimmy Walter subscription list. I'm on his email subscription list for all the latest information and research that he comes across. And he's passed me this very, very interesting email that shows that the 2016 election is already over. Your president has been chosen. Have a listen now. Hey, welcome back there, YouTube listeners, subscribers, and of course, everybody else tuned in. I got some breaking news hot off the press. It appears that the winner of the 2016 presidential selection has already been selected for you. That's right, there's no longer any actual election anymore. Your president has been selected for you already. You just don't have a say in it anymore, and your vote doesn't mean shit anymore. Your leaders get selected for you. Elections are completely futile in this day and age. And guess which piece of shit has chosen your president? None other than David Rothschild. Seems to me the Rothschilds have always chosen American presidents, and 2016 appears to be no different. He's already chosen the winner of this year's selection, none other than warmonger, CFR stooge, and neocon witch bitch, Hillary Clinton. Check this out. The link is in the description. The website is called PredictWise, and it is run by David Rothschild. Why the heck even bother voting? Think about it. Your leader has already been chosen and selected for you by the elites long before any votes are cast in November later this year. I'm saying good luck, America, because God knows you're going to need it. This is Steve Johnson praying for the USA and saying, let's make America great again. Jesus, did I just say that? Damn.